Good evening, student. Today I'll discuss about relation between electric current and drift velocity. So if you assume a conductor, and that conductor which is connected to a battery contain positive terminal and negative terminal, so that one end of the conductor having potential difference is positive, other end of the conductor whose potential difference is negative. Okay, here that conductor consists of number of free electrons. It is dominated by N, and the conductor has length L and area cross section A. Therefore, volume of the conductor equal to area into length, and small n is the number of electron density. So here we write that thing. Let us consider a conductor of length L and area of cross section A. Therefore, volume of conductor equal to V equal to area into length. Let N be the number of electron which are flowing inside the conductor. If we assume small n is the electron density, that means number of electron per unit volume. That means N can be represented as number of electron per unit volume. Each volume re kete amount ro electron generate hochi taku as an electron density, that is donated by N. Therefore, total number of electron which is equal to number of electron per unit volume is number of electron per unit volume into volume of the conductor. Volume of the conductor. So total number of electron which are present inside the conductor, which is equal to, that means electron density into volume of the conductor. That means electron density means what? Number of electron per unit volume into volume of the conductor. That means there are number of electron is 0. Okay, so each section pi, and dekhle number of electron per unit a volume pi, number of electron kete a volume pi, number of electron kete a volume pi, number of electron. So total number of electron which is present inside the conductor, which is equal to electron density, that means number of electron per unit volume into volume of the conductor. Clear? So here you write, so N is the electron density into volume of the conductor into V. Conductor. That means N into volume means area into length of the conductor. So NAL, that means total number of electron, N capital N is given by NAL. Okay. Now, next thing is, suppose inside the conductor more number of electrons are present. When we connect the battery to that conductor, that's why there is a motion of charge carrier. Suppose that electron moves opposite to that of electric field, because when we connect the battery to that device, to that conductor, then it create an electric field, because it exists a potential difference across the conductor. That's why then there is a generation of electric field. Due to generation of electric field, that electron moves through a drift velocity that across the conductor opposite to that of electric field in that direction. Okay, and that also moves towards it, and that also moves towards it, and that also moves towards it. That is the last electron which moves from this point to this point. Their drift velocity is Vd. At that time, all the electron passes through the cross section. That last electron which is passes through the cross section is given by distance of that electron, which is equal to velocity of that electron in a particular time. So V means what? Drift velocity of that electron in a particular time, that is T. Okay, so here we write that therefore total number of charges which are present inside the conductor, we know that total number of charges flows inside the conductor is Q equal to what? I into T. But we know the charge which is of the conductor, the charge of the conductor is given by number of electron into charge of electron. Therefore, we know charge of the conductor which is equal to number of electron into charge of electron. That is equation number one, electron. So number of electron, that means N, capital N, into charge of electron means E. Sorry, that is equation number two, that is equation number one, and that is equation number three. If we put the value of N in equation 3. So charge equal to N means what? Number of charge per unit volume into volume of the conductor, that is A L into E, equation number 4. So charge of the conductor which is equal to number of electron per unit volume, area of the conductor, length of the conductor, and charge of electron. We know the total number of charges flow inside the conductor due to connection of battery. Okay, so Q equal to what? IT, you know. From equation 2. From equation 2, Q equal to IT. That implies we have to calculate relation between the current and drift velocity. Therefore, I equal to what? Q by T. Q means what? Q means what? N A L E. That is small n A L into E. Means number of electron per unit volume, that is represented as a small n. A means area of the conductor. L means length of the conductor. Their multiplication is the volume of the conductor. That is A L into charge of electron divided by T. How to calculate the time? We know inside the conductor number of electrons are there. When we connect the battery to that conductor, then the first electron moves from this point to end of the conductor through a certain time. Similarly, second moves from this point to end of the conductor with through a certain velocity, that is vd, in certain time t. Similarly, the last electron moves from this point across the end of the conductor, so that its total distance covered by the electron, which is equal to drift velocity of that electron into time for which travel from last end to first end, okay, opposite to that of electron. That arthala, suppose ए नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन जाक अच्छा जदि आम देखा फास्ट इलेक्ट्रॉन से कौन कला मुव कला विथ ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी रे मुव करी से कौन कला एक्रॉस एंड को पड़े आसला गोटे कंडक्टर एंड को पड़े आसला सर्टेन टाइम रे. सिमिलरली नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन जैसे काम कले लास्ट इलेक्ट्रॉन भी ए पॉइंट रू बाहर ला ए एंड को आसपा से किसी कौन कला टाइम नाला ता सहित से किसी वेलोसिटी आसला से वेलोसिटी के ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी. So total time taken by that electrons, the total time taken by all these electrons, which is given by drift velocity of the electron, and also it moves from certain distance to certain distance, that is displacement. So we know time taken to travel all these electrons, which is given by what we know, Vd equal to displacement by time. That means displacement means what? Length of the conductor, that is L by T. That implies T equal to length divided by drift velocity of electron. Velocity represents as a drift velocity. Okay. So time taken to travel all these electrons from one end of the conductor to other end of the conductor is given by length of the conductor divided by drift velocity of electron. We put the value of T in that equation, equation number, that is 5. Putting the value of T in equation number 5, we get. Therefore, I equal to what? N E A L divided by T means what? L by V D. So LL cancel out, which is equal to N E A V D. Because in lower term V D is here. So if you represent upper side, so N E A V D is here. So I equal to what? N E A V D. So this is the relation between electric current and drift velocity of that electron. Okay. If we assume if I is constant, N is constant, charge of electron is also constant, if you relate between area of the conductor and drift velocity, if you increase the more area of the conductor, then there is a decrease of drift velocity of electron. Similarly, if we represent the relation between current and drift velocity, at that case, if you take a constant, number of electron per unit volume, charge of electron into area of the conductor. At that case, if increase the drift velocity of electron, then there is a current at a particular given temperature. Okay, at a particular given temperature. So this is the relation between current and drift velocity. That is I equal to N A V D. Okay. So main thing is जितेबाला आम दीटा जिनस को आम कनसीडर करवा रिलेसन काढ़ से अदर क्वांटीटी को आम कौन करवा कन्स्टाट रखा. सो आम जो करेन्ट आ ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी रिलेसन काढ़ तेल क्या कन्सटेंट रखिले नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन पर यूनिट वॉल्यूम चार्ज ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन एरिया ऑफ द कंडक्टर को आम कौन रखिले कन्सटेंट रखिले जदि आम वेलोसिटी बढ़ेबा ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी बढ़ेबा कहार इलेक्ट्रॉन रो सेतेबेले करंट भी इनक्रीज हो एट ए पार्टिकुलर गिवन टेम्परेचर और एट ए पार्टिकुलर गिवन थर्मल एनर्जी क्लियर नाउ सो यू नो रिलेशन बिटवीन आई इक्वल एन ए वी रिलेशन बिटवीन करंट एंड ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी नेक्स्ट थिंग इज ऑल्सो यू रिप्रेजेंट आई इक्वल टू एन ई ए वीडी मीन्स व्हाट म्यू ई मोबिलिटी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन और होल्स दैट इज म्यू सो दैट इज ऑल्सो अनदर फॉर्मूला ऑफ करंट आई इक्वल टू एन ई ए म्यू ई और अदरवाइज इफ यू रिप्रेजेंट आई इक्वल टू एन ई ए वीडी दैट इज द मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट लॉन्ग क्वेश्चन आई इक्वल टू एन ई ए वीडी सो इन योर एग्जाम व्हाट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन विल बी अराइजेस व्हाट डू मीन बाय ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी एक्सप्लेन अबाउट ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी एंड ऑल्सो रिलेशन बिटवीन करंट एंड ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी ओके हियर करंट यूनिट ऑफ करंट इज एम्पियर व्हाट एम्पियर और कूलम पर सेकेंड डायमेंशन इज गिवन बाय आई इक्वल टू एम्पियर इट इज द डायमेंशन फॉर्मूला डायमेंशन फॉर्मूला ऑफ करंट इज एम्पियर पावर वन क्लियर सो आई इक्वल टू एन ए वी क्लियर दिस इज द रिलेशन बिटवीन करंट एंड ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी एंड अनदर थिंग इज देयर दैट इज फॉर्मूला ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट एन ई ए म्यू ई हियर सिंस आम लिखिपर भिडी इक्वल टू म्यू ई ओके थैंक यू इफ एनी डाउट देन आस्क मी थैंक यू